Please, I want to ask you to spend the rest of your life with me.
Oh my God. Baby!
Yes.
Of course, yes! Yes, yes!
Thank you, baby.
Oh my God!
Thank you.
Oh
my God. I love you.
I didn't see that coming. I didn't see it coming.
I love you, baby. Thank you for accepting me.
Of course I will. Who would I rather spend the rest of my life?
I promise. I love you so much.
I love you more. I love you. I didn't see this coming.
I want to make you a promise that I am going to be your husband all the days of my life.
And I also want to promise you that I am going to be the best wife to you all the days of my life.
Thank you. Wow. This calls for celebration, right?
Of course.
Give me a minute, I'll be back.
Oh, where are you going to?
Just hold on.
Call me. Beatrice. Yes.
This one, they smile like this. What time?
What is it? Is there anything?
Come make I tell you something. Hey!
Hey! My lady! This one, Nagolo. Hey, my lady!
He just proposed.
Hey.
Now. Like now.
Hey, my lady!
I'm still in shock. I'm still in shock.
It's a diamond.
Hey, make I touch her what?
My lady, I'm very happy for you.
Thank you.
Yes, oh my God.
Okay, you know what you're going to do now for me? Please go and prepare the best meal ever. We're celebrating.
Trust me now. Trust me now.
Listen, 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 Beatrice. Go and prepare something very sumptuous. We're celebrating.
Very
sumptuous. The best meal. The best meal.
Go. Yes, my lady. But I don't know.
That's good.
Beyonce's an angel. How I wish I can have her to myself without the interruption of Vera. I'm beginning to fall in love with her. She's the most beautiful girl I've ever seen in my entire life. But I have Vera whom I love so much. And we have come a long way. I can't possibly leave her for Beyonce. She will kill me if I ever try that. Beyonce is such an angel. What should I do now? I'm going to marry her, and then she will become my legal wife. I know once that happens, she will automatically transfer ownership of her properties to me, since I will be then her husband. If she refuses to do that, then I will cajole her into doing it. And once that happens, the next in my agenda for...
Ah! Hey, Mr. Jumi, no. Ah! Ah! Please don't kill me. Don't kill me. Please. Please. Don't kill me. Please. I beg of you. Please. Please have mercy on me, please. Don't kill me. Please, I beg of you.
Don't kill me.
Thank you. Thank you.
For what you kill you,
sir. So tell me, babe, how did it go with your sugar lady?
Went well. She's in love.
She's in love?
It's a good thing.
That's good. So tell me, did she give you any money?
I don't go collect change for them. I don't go for her money. The money what would they target now? The main fortune. Her wealth. I'll be one make I go scatter everything because of her money.
I understand. Oh, but you know we are running out of money. We don't have enough money with us anymore.
We can never, never run out of cash. Believe me. Namina, see, there is a business I put up the other day, so I'm expecting cash, okay?
Business? What kind of business is that?
I don't understand. The money and the business, which one is more important?
Money?
Money is coming. That's what you should focus on. And from the look of things, Beyonce wants a husband.
I don't get it.
She wants him to marry her, from what I'm seeing now.
So, are you going to marry her?
For real, I'm going to marry her, but you know, saying again now. Babe, look, the most important thing you should worry about now is for me to gain her trust.
Babe, what if you end up falling for her for real?
Oh God, she can't probably be this now. Babe, Abby, you don't know again. You are the only woman in my life. You are the only one I will love, that I will ever love. I will ever do anything that is going to be real with. Come on now, give me some credit. Come. Okay, come, let's finish up here.
Finish what? Finish what?
Let's finish talking.
Hey, you're come not finishing me. Anything. Tell me you want to knock.
Okay, I want to knock.
Bake me. Tell me, please. Yes, of course. Bake me.
My friend, did you enjoy yourself?
Yeah, of course, I did. Yeah, when it comes to lovemaking, you know how to give it to me the way I want it.
And you know how to receive it the way I want it.
Oh.
Don't worry. Look, I am designed to always make you happy. Yeah? It's my job. And I'll make sure I give it to you anytime, any day you want it. I'm always at your service. Okay?
Yeah, that's very good. You're very sweet.
Thank you, honey. So now, I hope you didn't forget what I had to do. The money now.
Don't worry. The money is intact. Yeah. Thank as you. Long as you keep giving me whatever I want, I will give you whatever you want.
Oh, I love the sound of this. And I'm so ready, baby. Oh. I'm so ready. So, you just jumped up to press up. What are you doing? Are you leaving already?
Yeah, of course. I have one or two things to do for my dad before tomorrow, before he comes back tomorrow. So, which account do I send this to you?
My premium.
Yeah, okay.
But I thought you were going to spend more time with me now, at least now.
Not today. I have very, very important thing to do today. So, check your account. And I added 500k. You can use it for shopping, you can use it for anything.
Yeah, you're sweet. Thank you, baby.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. So when next am I seeing
you? I don't know. I'll call you on phone and talk more.
I see you.
Baby, I miss you so much. See you. So.
Shut the door.
Thank you.
Oh, stupid girls everywhere. They easily deceived. You'll see if I know you'll be calling baby. You don't even know who I am. You don't even know what I do. No background checks, no nothing. How much now for just how many minutes right on top of you? I keep enjoying my life. Yo! Man, I have to catch up somewhere in town.
Beatrice, what is it?
I want to see you, Demi. I see you can come house. What's up? What's up, my lady?
It's Maxwell.
Okay, Maxwell. Put him down.
He was supposed to come here yesterday, but he didn't show. I have been calling him since then, since yesterday. He has not picked my call. He has not returned my call. He has not replied my messages, nothing. And I'm worried sick because I don't know if this man is okay, if it's fine, if something happened to him, like I don't know.
My lady, don't worry yourself, eh? Who go call you? Maybe he's dead busy, now he make him never come or call you. Who go call you now, relax?
He could have just sent me a message. A message.
Don't worry yourself, my lady. Who go call you? Very soon. Who go call you now?
So you're saying he's going to call?
Now go call. No, they worry yourself. No, they like him if you they really, worry
I am worried. I am. No, Beatrice, I am because I don't even know where to look for him. I have not been to his house yet. I don't know where to go to. So if anything happens to him now, how am I supposed to know?
Nothing. Nothing happened to them. He go call. He go call you. He go call you.
Yes, it's him. Just keep quiet. Hello, babes.
My love, how are you?
I'm not fine. I am not fine, baby. I mean, since yesterday.
I've been calling, I've been texting, you're not replying, you're not even, you're nothing.
Do you know how worried sick I've been? This is not fair now, this is not fair. You could have just called or pick your call or tell me, send a message. I mean, reply my message.
It's okay, I'm coming to see you tomorrow.
Fine. You better come here quick. I love you too.
You see, madam, I thought I'm saying he'll call you. I thought I'm not saying don't call you.
God. I just hope I don't mess up things for myself.
You won't.
I haven't seen Beyonce or taken her call since yesterday. I need to go and see her.
You will, but firstly, what about the money you were expecting yesterday?
Babe, money will come. This is a bigger project. Let's focus. Eh?
Okay.
Do I hide money from you? So what are you asking? The money comes, I'll tell you.
Okay.
Good.
Now you're happy. You smiled, dear.
Just stop it, Tracy. Yes, I know you said he was going to go and he called. So am I to call you a prophetess?
I don't talk that one, no, my lady. I don't call myself prophetess. I don't talk him.
Beatrice. Oh my God. You just have a way of making me laugh even when I don't want to. You know what, girl? I am grateful for you. I thank God for bringing you into my house. And thank you for always being here to lift my spirit up when I am down.
My lady. How did you lift your spirits? How?
Please. Oh, Beatrice, please just let me be. Anyway, he said he's coming today.
Wow.
Yes, he will be here anytime from now.
Make I go inside. Make I go prepare something so that if he come, he go enjoy.
Wow. Exactly. Just do that.
Yes. Make I rush.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Beatrice!
Yes, my lady.
Yes, Maxwell said he'll be here in 10 minutes time. So I need the food to be ready before he gets here, okay?
The food done ready, madam.
Oh, the food is ready.
Trust me now.
That's good. So what you do for me now is set up the table, okay? Set the dining table. Make sure it is set before he gets here, okay?
Okay, madam, you know, send me in a speedometer. Make I go run and sharp sharp.
Yes,
okay,
wow. Oh my God, this girl.
sorry for the coming yesterday and also for your calls. It was really a lot. But I'm going to make a picture, okay?
It's so unfair. What you did is so unfair. How could you keep me so worried? Do you know how worried I was? I didn't even know where to look for you. You were not picking my calls. You were not answering my messages. You were not replying them. You could have just sent a message. You could have just sent me a message and told me, baby, I'm busy, I'll get back to you, I'm fine. That would have been enough for me. You just went MIA on me. That's really not nice. I don't like it.
I didn't do it well. I'm sorry. Look, I'm going to spend a lot of time with you.
That means you're not going to be. Why do you want me to do this?
Thank you.
I don't understand. Why do I have to look away?
I'm going to kill you. I love you, baby.
But what is this?
Just hold on for me a second.
Okay. I'm waiting.
Yeah. I got this for you. This actually took me time. Oh, wow. You look so good. Do you like me? I could change it.
I like it. I'm just... She got me a gift.
Yes, ma'am. You deserve it. Mm-hmm.
No one has ever given me a gift before. No man has ever given me a gift before. Rather, they take from me. What?
Don't worry, I'm here for you. And there are lots more coming.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, baby. Thank you. Thank you. I love you more. Oh my God, I can't believe this. I'm still trying to understand, I mean, to believe that this is. If I knew you were going to get me a gift, I would have gotten you something.
Wow.
Come on. But I have a gift for you, though.
Really?
I made a special one for you, and food is ready, so.
I trust the meal that comes out of your kitchen.
No, let's do it.
Oh
my God!
Pictures. What is it?
I can't ask you whether you need anything.
Nothing. Thank you very much. Huh? How about the dinner?
I don't. It was soon ready.
I'll just wait for dinner. Okay? Thank you.
My lady, you can say you buy new.
Oh. yes. It's a gift from Maxwell.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Hey,
you gave it to me.
This one,
Nagulu. Of course it is.
Hey, fine, well.
Thank you very much.
That will be a better man, though. True, a better man. You know this useless man where they come there up and down, when they drop your money, they go. See this man now, a very better man.
I know. I know, right? So, in essence, you're saying if he eventually proposes to me, I should say yes.
My lady, sharp. You go say yes with aeroplane. Now aeroplane go carry you now. You go just say yes. Ha! Sharp.
Oh, God.
Hey.
Beatrice, just stop. You always make me laugh. Anyway, you're right. I mean, for the first time, I feel like I have a man. I feel like I have finally found a man who loves me for who I am, loves me for real, and no pretense. Like, this is my man.
Hi, my lady. I did happy for you too.
Thank you.
This man, not correct man. Agamaswa. Holy God, God bless you.
Amen.
God bless you for me and for my
daughter. Amen, Beatrice. Thank you very much. And I like the fact that you're very observant for you to notice this.
Thank you, my madam. Thank you.
No problem.
Better go finish with
you. Oh, you should.
Hi, baby.
Hi, Marshall.
How are you?
I'm not fine. What is happening? I'm not seeing you in the house for weeks. It's like you are practically avoiding
me. Oh, come on now, babe. How would you say a thing like that? How can I avoid a sweet lady like you? I'm not avoiding you. It's just that I've been pretty busy. I'm sorry, baby. You know, just one or two now. You know, men now. We're just trying to survive, my love. I'm sorry.
Trying to survive, and each time I call you, you come up with one excuse or the other. You don't want me to complain. You're avoiding me, Abby.
I'm sorry. I am not avoiding you. Okay, you know what? I want you to meet me up somewhere. I'll just drop an address for you now. Just come there, okay?
It's fine.
Are you coming? I'll be waiting. Let me drop it. Thank you.
Wait. Marcel, is this the surprise you spoke about?
Yes. Don't you like this place? I just want a cozy place for us to chill.
Come on, Marcel. If you're tired of making love to me in my house, why not take me to your house? Rather than bringing me to this kind of place.
It seems you used to forget things. I told you that I'm renovating my place. Huh? That's why I choose this apartment now. It's just for some weeks and I'll be off from here.
You know I don't like apartment. My house is more conducive than this place.
Babe, I understand. Slow down now. Eh? Just a little while then. We'll check out this place. Sorry.
It's fine.
So, you're cool now.
What will I do? Do I have a choice here? I'm already here.
No.
You know I missed you.
You don't have a choice.
I have something I want to talk about.
Okay.
Maswell, when are you going to be grateful?
Grateful? No, I don't understand.
Don't be silly, as well. What is there you don't understand?
If I did, I wouldn't ask.
Fine. When are you going to see my parents? At least propose to me.
Okay.
This is 2 years of our relationship.
And babe, I just want you to give me a little time to sort out myself. Immediately I sort out things. Come on, I'll do the natural. I love you.
Are you not tired of this, your national anthem? Because I'm tired.
Just give me a little time, baby, please.
A little time, you said, right? Fine. I'm going to give you that little time, but bear this in mind that whenever this question will pop out of my mouth again, you won't like my action.
Are you threatening?
I'm not threatening you. Oh, wait, please.
I stepped out to visit this
contract. Contract? What kind of contract?
Oh, don't worry, I'll tell you what I'll tell you.
Is this contract about you
too? I will tell you what I can.
Anyways, just make sure this is a contract
that you can. Sure, it is. Hello?
Hello, Maswell. What happened to you?
Did you just call me to ask me that? Is it that you don't care about me?
If I don't care about you, I'll just call. Anyways, I'm sorry if I say that. I just want to be quiet.
I'm fine, are you?
I'm okay.
No. I'm not buying. I went out. I went out. I'll be back tomorrow.
So I can come around and have something for you.
Don't worry, I'll call you once I
return. Okay. Miss you.
Thank you. Okay, bye.
Bye.
What are those calling out?
It's just business partners. Nothing more.
Business partners? Mm-hmm. The voices I heard sound like female voices. Am I mistaken?
Am I supposed to do business only with men? What are you saying now, babe? Stop this now, please.
Maxwell, you do. I don't trust men. Yes, because you men are very funny at times. But it's fine since you said it's your business partners. You probably are good.
Have I not told you before? You are the only woman in my life, and I have no reason not to be loyal, loving, and caring to you. You satisfy me, that's the most important thing.
I'm sure.
So also, what about what I asked for? Did you promise it?
Of course I did. I'll just make a transfer to you.
Thank you. Thank you. So go ahead and I'll do it so that I can.
I'll do it now. Let me dress up first, okay?
Okay, go ahead. My love.
Ah, women. Crazy women everywhere. So for my mind now, want to cage Maxwell. This person wants to own me. The other one wants to own me. When I go rest, John, the money I day after. I'm not waiting on how they talk, I beg. Now only my Vera that I love. So you guys can be feeding me, feed my Vera, sort our problems. But even my own, I go just lie down for bed now and I go climb me. When you tire, you come down. Oh, rubbish. I'm coming to do the need for my foot. That's my Vera. Vera, where are you? Oh well, there's no Vera. Beyonce will serve the purpose. Beyonce, yeah, Beyonce.
Babe?
Yeah?
What about our contract you're talking yesterday?
What contract are you talking about?
I called you yesterday and you told me you're about to execute a contract.
Oh, shit, Maxwell. I'm sorry, darling. See, my head is filled with a lot. You should know now, men. It went well, although my pay is not, I've not received my pay yet.
Okay, at least the contract has been executed. So very soon they'll pay you, right?
Yes, I'm hopeful, and that's why I've been very confused. You know, I don't know what to do because, you know, you remember the house I told you about, I'm trying to fix up.
Yeah.
I need to round it up so that I can leave this apartment. I just need urgent money. Seriously.
So, how much do you think you can use to finish up this innovation of a thing?
I've already put in so much money.
You know? Okay.
I'm looking at 5, 6, 7 million. Yeah, thereabouts.
Wow.
It can complete the project.
Is it huge money now? 5, 7 million. Okay, I'm going to give you 5 million naira today. Then by tomorrow, I'll complete the 2 million. What about that?
Are you sure, baby?
Baby, I'm serious. I'm sure. Oh
my goodness. Oh my God, why do you have to send me this?
Baby, I told you I can do anything. I'll do anything for you. As long as you make me happy.
I've seen it, honey. Look, it's our house, right?
Yeah.
Once I'm done fixing it, we'll say bye-bye to this apartment. And you can come over, cook, you know, stay as long as you want, walk around naked, feel free. Like, wait, come. Baby, I have something else to tell you. Come down the door. Come here. Babe,
Yes, my love.
We are going out to our favorite spot to eat and drink. To celebrate. To
eat and drink? What is the celebration?
I didn't tell you. You see that little contract I told you I was trying to execute yesterday?
Yeah.
I got little cash from it.
That's good news.
Yes, baby, it's good news.
That's good. It's good for you.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Yeah. And what is the contract all about?
I told you my friend in the States, he shipped something into Nigeria, so I helped him clear it. So I got some cash from there.
Really? I'm happy! I'm happy for you, my love.
I'm happy for us, baby.
Oh, sorry. I'm happy for us, my darling.
I'm happy for us, too.
So, tell me, what about the big project? How are you handling it?
It's in progress. And okay. It's going on smoothly. I'm planning to engage her tomorrow.
Yep.
Why you
want to marry her?
Yes. Why are you acting surprised? It's part of the plan, baby. Have you forgotten?
But, Pete, are you sure you're sticking to the plan?
Come on. What's wrong with you? I told you I love you. And I've said this countless times that you are the woman for me. You think I'm going to abandon you to stay with her? No, I'm not. Okay?
Okay, I trust you. I believe you.
Can you, Cheryl, please go and have some fun now?
Okay,
let me get on it.
Carry me.
Is he already? You know what? Just bring him up. Bring him to the room, okay? Beatrice, how do I look?
My lady. Now you need to ask this question.
Come on, Beatrice, how do I look?
Okay. You know, see, sometimes I did think, I said, God, why you greet my lady for this Nigerian?
Beatrice, how do I look? Good.
Hey.
Please go quick.
Me too.
Go.
This one, a day like this, they press phone since. I say, make a call, ask you whether I go bring something where you will take the keep your mouth busy.
That's very thoughtful of you, but don't worry, I'll eat when my fiance wakes up, okay?
Okay, sir. The yaf and soup sweet,
I know. Don't worry, when she wakes up, we'll eat together. Yeah?
Okay, sir.
All right.
Well done, sir.
I'm sorry.
Sir?
A glass of water will be for now.
Okay, sir.
Very
cold. Make I go drink it now. Okay, very. No, look, I put some ice block inside.
No, very. Just cold water.
Okay. I will bring a shasha.
Lady B.
What's up now? Come carry your food, I beg.
Sorry, I've been
there. See, I should do like a woman.
Me too. You cannot take care of myself.
You
cannot take care of myself.
I beg, carry your food, I beg.
Thank you, thank you. How far?
I do.
See.
My brother. That's why I see him.
But that was so fast. I think she should have taken some time to get to know him better.
Which time again? I bet time no deal.
See, you don't understand me. There's something about this guy. I'm not having good feeling about this one as well. There's something about him that's not clear. It's like someone that's wearing a mask that needs to be unmasked.
This is your grandma, eh? This is your grandma. They scatter my head.
This is what is hard to understand.
Just break this your grammar down. This is some the way I go understand that.
See, what I'm saying in a nutshell is that he's not who he says he is.
Okay.
There's something about him, like he's hiding his true identity.
Okay, so what thing make you think so?
I told you before that this news, once it smells something, it is impossible to unsmell.
This I your nose. So now so this your nose, they smell. Talk waiting your nose, they smell, you no go talk. So what thing happen?
Epsi, never mind. I think I know what to do.
So what thing you want to do?
Never mind.
I hope say you don't want go. I don't know that one. I beg, no confuse me.
Yes. Okay, don't worry. See, don't worry. I know what to do. All right.
Who are you and who are you looking for? Oh, my name is Alicia. I'm Master's daughter. And who are you?
I'm actually his younger sister.
Wow, you look pretty.
Thank you, you look pretty too.
Is it in?
No. I actually came looking for him because this is where he normally could have until they have done renovating his my brother's house. Yeah.
Oh yeah, he mentioned something like that. It's fine, I'll wait for him.
Okay,
let's wait for him.
Oh no. I don't worry. I have a very important errand to run. Alright?
Okay.
I have to attend to it so urgently.
It's fine.
Don't worry, just feel free.
Alright, take care of yourself.
Okay. Hello, baby. What's up?
I'm cool. What about you?
I'm cool too.
Okay, so are you at the apartment waiting for me already?
Yeah, but I stepped out. Yeah, because while I was there, you had a visitor who came looking for you.
Where's the person?
She said her name is Alicia. Yeah, your girlfriend. Girlfriend.
You could have told us something different. You want to spoil business for us.
Business? What business are you talking about? Come on. I was kidding. I actually told her I'm your younger sister. Do you think I'm stupid? Of course I'm smart.
God, you have just sent us some cool cash.
Trust me, baby. I can't mess up. Okay, you know what you're gonna do for me right now? When she's gone, just give me a call. I'm gonna come back. Alright?
No, I won't.
Call that way. See you later.
Ah, babe. What's up?
Fine, hi darling. How are you? Welcome.
How are you?
I'm fine, welcome darling.
Okay, you didn't tell me you were coming.
Actually, I wanted to give you a surprise visit.
Indeed, it's a surprise visit. You met my sister, right?
Yes, she's so pretty.
Oh yes. I'm glad that at least now you met my sister. No, I have siblings, right?
Yes. Yes, I now understand. Okay. And I have no doubt. At least I met one of your family members. Well, she even talked about your house as our owner in Bishop.
Oh, that's very smart of her. Yes, and what brought you here without notification?
Babe. Hmm? But I just told you I came to give a surprise visit. Or you don't want me, maybe I'll just.
Oh, come on.
Ouch!
To dig in and kill you.
Not kill me!
So babe, I've been hearing about renovation of your house for a very long time. So what's the limit?
It's money. Just money.
Money?
Yeah.
Okay, like how much? Well, I mean how much in total to finish it up? Because I'm tired. Tired of this place.
Babe, you will not understand that. Babe, if I see 3.5 million now, I think everything will be fixed. I'm tired of staying in this.
Okay, 3.5 million. Okay, you said 3.5 million.
Yes.
Okay, I think I have a message. Let me go to my phone. Come here. Babe, there's a beep on your phone. Check it out.
What? Babe.
What?
No, oh, do you have to go this far?
It's just 4 million.
Just kill me, please. Just kill me. Oh, no, whatever no, you no, want
no.
with me.
No, 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 no. Babe. I want a nice time. Should be in your house, not here.
Of course. From the parlor to the kitchen.
Oh, I can imagine.
To the toilet. There is this balcony. This place I'm creating at the balcony.
Really?
Oh my goodness.
It's fine, Arlene.
Do you want to run around?
No. You know I won't say no, but at this point I have to say no because I have somewhere to catch up.
Okay.
Oh, baby, calm down. Calm down. I'll come back for you.
Oh, Lord. Bless my angel for me. Mug. Mug. Gotta renovate your house. Don't want to come back here again. Who told you? You're going to come back here. You never vomit finish. Business is doing well! Business is doing fucking well! Yes, at least now I can start planning for the wedding and also my baby, Vera. I need to take you to somewhere very cozy tonight for being so understanding. Baby, come back. Let's go and have fun.
Beatrice.
This side they happy like this.
Yeah, I'm very happy. I'll sit down.
Thank
sweet.
You. Thank you.
Seriously, I am happy because everything I have ever wanted from God, He has given me. I mean, I cannot believe that by this time next month, I will be called Mrs. and not Miss anymore.
Hi, my lady. I did happy too. Very happy for you. Well. Even me too. I want to call you Mrs. Masu, not my lady.
No. That is not applicable to you and Chikode. You're not allowed to call me Mrs. You are still going to call me my lady because you people are my people. Outsiders can call me Mrs.
Thank you. Hey, my lady, I'm happy. Thank you. God, you don't answer our prayer. Thank you.
I'm telling you, and I want my wedding to be the talk of town. I mean, it's going to be the biggest wedding ever. I'm making it as beautiful as ever. As I'm speaking to you now, every member of my family, everybody I know, wherever they are in any part of the world, they are flying in for the wedding.
This wedding.
From the UK, from the US, from Canada, from everywhere.
Hey, it's
everybody's coming. Now. And all the dignitaries in this country will be there.
Hey.
As a matter of fact, I kid you not, Beatrice, it's going to be a memorable one.
My lady,
mm-hmm.
You deserve that.
Of course, it's a once in a lifetime thing. I have to make it as perfect as ever.
Try. You know, say you in a better manner. And you deserve better thing. And God won't do it for me and you. I did have it for you, my madam.
Thank you, my darling. Thank you. So that is why I sent for you. I want to tell you so you plan ahead. We'll be going for shopping this weekend.
Shopping again? Say you don't pay all these wedding planter, make them do everything.
Actually, it's planner, not planter.
Oh. Okay.
And for speaking of paying the wedding plan, of course I have, but I have to get one or two things myself because I want everything to be perfect. Okay. Except if you are busy, I can go with Chikodi.
Me? You won't make I faint, madam. I dey go with you.
Are you sure you? I'm not stressing you.
Stress me? Oh. Stress me? Oh, anyhow, you want stress me? Carry me, madam.
No problem.
Carry me.
It's okay. I thought as much.
Carry me.
Even
if you want, take me to heaven. Carry me, dey go. You now, my lady now.
Beatrice, I'm done with you. Crack me up here.
Okay, make I. Okay.
Now, please get me a glass of water.
Okay, my lady.
Maxwell, tell me, what is the relationship between you and that Alicia of a girl I met here today?
I don't understand. What's that question for now?
You better start talking. Because she told me you are her boyfriend. Meaning there is something between you two. I am not aware.
She told me you are her boyfriend. There is something between you two. I am not aware. Like you don't know what I do for a living or what. She's a client now. To her, I'm her boyfriend. To me, she's a paying client.
Client.
She pays well.
Client. Maxwell, do you think I'm a fool? No, forget the fact that I'm laughing. Do you think I'm a fool? You think I don't know what you're doing?
Maybe long talk, I beg. I told you to come back, but I'm taking you out tonight, isn't it? She dropped money now. My account don't wait. So relax.
Mm.
All she do is pay me and she eat the fruit of her labor. Huh?
So, she gave you money?
I said I can't talk.
That's what you should have told me since. Why didn't you tell me that since now?
I want to bring it to you now.
Okay.
I have Tacy and Alicia. They are two.
Okay,
so very wonderful paying clients. All this gold you are wearing today is their money. Stop getting it.
Very sweeting me.
I'm sweeting you.
Okay, you know what?
Mm-hmm.
How did your engagement with Beyonce went?
Mama, everything went well and
I'm thinking of when I'm fixing the wedding.
The wedding?
Mm-hmm. You'll be there. You must be there, babe.
Yeah. Are you sure I can withstand that?
Come on.
My man getting married to another.
It's just normal business now.
That's what you feel. That's what you but think.
You see, women of that class, I don't know why they're always, not so lucky.
With a man?
Yes, with a man. With a good man, am I a good man? I'm a businessman. Okay, so let me dress up this. Let's go hang out.
Okay.
Money.
I can't wait.
There is money.
Yeah! Yeah,
money.
Excess money.
Business is booming. Okay.
So I am trying everything possible to be a good wife to you. To manage this home very well. But you're not helping matters. You are not helping things, because I don't understand why my husband would go out every day and come back late in the night and tell me he's been working. What exactly do you do at work that keeps you late at night? And I'm going to ask you again, like I always do, whose work are you doing? No, really, whose work are you doing?
So, well, let me rest. Look, I'm tired, for Christ's sake.
And you keep asking whose work?
Tell me how the company will run if I'm not there and you're not there too.
Oh, please. Need I remind you that this same company you're talking about was built by me. I built it. This is my company. Before you started working there, I worked there. You just took over when? And all of a sudden you have jobs to do till late in the night when we have competent staffs. Staff that I employ myself, I know their capability, I know what they are capable of doing. And I put it to you, they are good. They are equal to the tax. The manager was employed by me, retained by me, because he is good at his job. So why would you stay up so late? Why would you stay at the office so late, if that is where you are at all?
Oh, really? So after all the day stress and struggling, hustling, I'm coming back home to face this baseless argument. Is that what you want?
Baseless. And where exactly do you think you're going to?
Don't do this.
Don't do what?
Don't do this.
Don't do what?
Don't do this.
You're walking away from me.
Don't do
this. You're walking away from me and your child. Ah! Oh my God.
What is it?
Ah! My. Help me.
Are you okay? Huh? What's going on?
Help me stand up.
Please,
help
me rub my back. Rub it, my waist. Sorry. Thank you for giving me such a cute son. At least now I can beat my chest and say that I'm a man.
Baby, rather I should say thank you for putting in a cute son into my tummy. It's what you put in that I brought out. It's our son. Thank you for making me a mother. I love you. I love you more. So what are we doing today? Are we just going to? You just want to be here today. Pamper you like a big of course I like pampering you, taking care of you, because you are the love of my life. And I love you, babe.
Thank you.
Maxwell, I called you here because I feel sidelined. Yes. We plan all of this for us. But right now, I am not understanding anything anymore. Tell me, have you fallen in love with her, especially now that she has a son for you?
Babe, what are you talking about now? What love are you talking about? You know me, I swore just to love you. You and you alone. Look, I only need a little more time to get her to sign some papers so that I can have direct access to some of those properties. Huh? Look, when that is done, we move into the next plan.
Mm-hmm. When will it happen? Because I am running out of patience. Yes. Why do I feel like you're not doing enough? Like you're not putting enough effort for this woman to transfer her property to your name? You're getting too comfortable in that mansion and world that you don't know what to do anymore.
Wow.
Hold on. I guess you're planning to dump me, push me aside, move on with her and your son. Am I right?
You are not right. One thing I really do not admire about you is that ever since we had this game plan, we have all of this, you've not been able to do anything to call in money from your side. Yes, you are just there waiting for me to execute our almighty plan so that we can fly up high. You think it is easy for somebody to wake up one morning and will everything to someone just because he's her husband? Is that?
That is because you're not doing enough. Yes, you were supposed to do enough. Put more effort as a man. As a man that you are. Okay. Yes, yeah. You were supposed to do that. Yes. But now she's supposed to have transferred her property to you.
Yes, I'm delaying. Look, there are a lot of rich men in this town. A beautiful girl. Come on, go out there. Hunt for one. Get him to sign papers.
What?
Transfer properties to your name and call me out from this hell that I am so I can join you in your paradise. Simple. I'm not doing enough. Help us.
Are you saying this to me?
Saying this to me? Master, if you're trying, if you're planning to dump me, I swear to God, I will deal with you. If not, what I have said, I'm so hard for this relationship. What is all this? Just look at it, the rubbish is spilled out from his mouth. Tell me as you can find another man. Like, how this look crazy. Master, come back here, come back for me. Come back here. Did you just say that to me?
Hello, Alicia.
Hello, who's this?
I'm Vera, Maxwell's younger sister. We met a year ago at the same apartment you always meet with my brother.
Okay, but how did you get my number? Because I can't remember giving it out to you.
I'm so sorry about that. I got it from my brother. And I'm sorry I'm just calling you today.
It's fine, so what do you want?
I want you to meet me up in the same apartment. We have a very important discussion.
Okay, give me a few minutes because I'm already around that area.
Alright, see you soon.
Thank you.
Maxwell. You think you can outsmart me? Well, let me tell you. I know what your plans are. And I'm not going to let it manifest. Trust me. I will do everything for you.
Come in!
Hey, Alicia.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Thank you. So, Vera, you called for us to see
So let's just cut this chains off because I'm kind of busy. So I just needed to know why you called me.
Firstly, I want to appreciate the fact that you honored my invitation and then rushed down here. Thank you so much. But please, you have to hold on a bit. We still have one other person to join us.
Wow! You just said one more person? Wait. I know Maswell still loves me.
He would have just come to my house and apologized to me. And I would just forgive him and accept him back.
Rather than stressing you. Come on.
The person I said is very close.
I can't wait. Oh, after all this years.
Oh, there she is. Please come in. Welcome, Thessy.
Excuse me. And what is she doing here? What's this fool doing here?
Thessy, please. Have a seat.
Thank you. Now, what is this all about? Huh? Is she the reason why you invited me here? Oh, hold on. You brought me here just because of this idiot, this mass snatcher. You call me a mass snatcher, I can see your very mouth. You are mad, you are stupid.
You have a gut to talk back at me. I don't even blame you.
Vera, what's all this?
Vera,
I don't take this from this idiot, okay?
From going.
Please.
Don't. Please. Sit. Alicia, this is not why I call you girls here.
It's fine. Make it snappy.
Can you please sit? We have a very important discussion. So please, let's just stay calm. Alright? No fight. No more fights. Please.
It's fine. Just say what you want to say.
Well, I don't have much to say, but let me start it this way. I know both of you already know me, but there is something you girls do not know about me. I am not Maxwell's sister. I am his girlfriend, just like you two. I know you girls are shocked, but it is what it is.
Wait. Vera, did you just say you were never Maxwell's sister, that you were his girlfriend, and you pretended all this while?
What were you expecting me to do?
Oh my God.
To ruin things for him or destroy your emotions? No, tell me what?
Well, I'm not surprised.
I knew he's a shit. Why do you summon us here?
Good. All of us here have invested so much in his life. And we can't just allow any woman from nowhere come out and destroy everything we have suffered so hard to build.
Please go straight to the point.
Okay. We can't let him live happily with that woman. We have to frustrate him. We have to make him pay. We have to watch him suffer for everything he made us go through.
Exactly. That same Maswe made me to be single up till now. Look at me! I have money, I have cars, I have businesses! That same Maswe made me rejecting all the suitors!
Well,
whatever thing you have in mind about Maswell frustrating him, dude, I am in 100%. I am in.
He deceived me.
He deceived me into believing that things are good between us. He even came to my parents. And after that, he dumped me.
to a woman that have done nothing for him.
He made me reject so many suitors just because of him.
He will suffer.
So what do we do?
Good question. This is what we are going to do. So listen very carefully.
What brought you people to my board?
Esaidibia, we have come to seek for your help.
Hey, come up! Hey, come up! What do you want me to do?
There is someone who doesn't want us to breathe.
Yes.
She is trying to take away food from our mouths.
Exactly. And we won't have it.
I see. So. Hey, come up! What do you want me as a Dibia to do to the person?
As a Dibia, we want her dead.
Yes, we want her dead.
Oh no no! Oh no no! Hey, come back! Oh no no no! I see the woman spirit is very strong. If you kill the woman now, all of you will face the consequences in future.
What consequences are you talking about?
Hey, come on, come on, come on. It is not clear to me. Yes. The woman is strong. But the consequences is not clear.
We want her dead. As for the consequences, when it comes in the future, we will handle it then. Right, girls?
Yes. Yes.
Yes. Ah! Yes. Come back! Oh no no! Oh, if you want your granny. As a child begs, so shall his father give to him or she. I will give you what you want. Ha ha ha! Ha ha! Come back! Hey, come back!
Open one at you, then. Hope you see it. When a child wants to climb a tree, he or she will have heart. Now, you pick that. All of you will join hands together and call her name 3 times, and you will stab the woman to death. Join the hands! Join the hands! Call her name 3 times and stab the woman to death.
Beyonce! Beyonce! Beyonce!
What is it? Baby! My love! What's going on?
This is not bad!
Please! Come, come, come! Please! Please!
What's
going on? What's up? Baby! Come on, come on, come on again! Come on again! Okay, sir, open the door!
It is done, girls! Now let's see how he's going to live happily, because I am very sure they are going to accuse him of having hands in her death.
Exactly. After all, she snatched him away from us. Exactly.
After all, she snatched him away from us after all our sacrifices.
I don't even know why we kill only the women. We could have killed both of them.
No. We don't have to give him such an easy death. He has to suffer and go through the same pain he made us go through. Exactly.
Yeah.
You're right.
Hey, come on!
You can see the woman is there. You are happy. But when the consequences come, do not look for me. I repeat myself. Do not look for me when the time comes.
We are ready to face it.
And nothing will happen. Nothing. Let's go, girls.
Ada, Hey, come up! Hey, come up! I want to say
Why? You don't go better for that person who will kill my madam. I don't say like kill them, kill them. They kill them. How person, eh? When they alive, when they healthy like this, go just die. And don't say they don't see anything when kill them. My madam just die.
No, I can't believe my lady is no more. Good woman. Woman with the heart of gold.
Come on.
An angel woman for me. Oh, I swear, whoever killed you will pay with ease of her life. You shall never do well with them.
Come on.
I wish you to take care of my infant son.
Go buy this for her, eh? Oh my God. Oh. Are we mad? No trial. Next time, no ever trial. What did they worry you? Now because say I they intoxicate you for this house. Now you make you do all this nonsense where they do. No trial. Next time say you won't slap me. Blessing the Chris.
What's going on? Tell your voice. Don't answer. What's it called? Sam, come. What's it called? Why is it like this? Are you okay? Huh? What's wrong with him?
Aga, Sean, I keep him here, the kitchen, the prepare, make I give him food after I don't help him do assignment. My madam come here, come change station where I put tattoo for him. Can't even collect phone where I give him, where he take the play. I don't know what this boy do, madam, we make him get him like this. So
what happened?
What sort of stupid question is that? You know what? I don't have time for this rubbish. Excuse me! Okay.
Hey, son, be a man. How dare you treat my son as a slave in his own father's house?
Maxwell, please, do not start.
I thought you loved me. I thought you said you loved me. Why can't you take a little portion of that love and transfer to my son?
Vera, let this be last time you will ever inconvenience my son in his own father's house.
And what will happen if I do that? Are you going to beat me? Huh? Oh! You think you can abandon our beautiful plan we had together? All because you have a son! And then you expect me to be happy, right?
Oh, I see. I see where all this is coming from. So you expect me to abandon my son and elope with you to the US or to the UK so you can be happy?
Yes! Yes, Maxwell! Was that not the plan? Now tell me!
I am warning you. If you still have the interest to remain here, you must love my son.
You're joking. Now let me put this threat to you. If you do not stick to our plan, our initial plan, you and your son will continue to get it hot from me in this house, and there is nothing you can do about it. And do not forget, I have all your secrets in my head.
I don't blame you. I blame that. Yes. But what are you going to do anyway? Wake Beyoncé up and tell her what we did in the past? Or what? Huh? If not for the unfortunate death that took my wife, I have plans to live with her for a long time, bearing kids together. Yes, I fell in love with her along the line.
Maxwell, you are daring me. You are playing with fire, and I will soon consume you if you do not take your time with me!
I want to give you a good news. Your time and days in this house are numbered.
You will do nothing! I will continue to frustrate you until you stick to the plan! What nonsense! What nonsense!
Hey, what's that noise about?
Don't mind that with you. I dare with Sean, they help I'm doing homework. Now so this witch enter, can't say make I gonna do something for her. I tell her say I go do and make I finish Sean's own work first.
Okay.
If you see slap, where this just say bell, I'll be just raised there.
Jay-Z bell.
Knock for my face.
Wait, if you see slap. Wait. She slapped you.
Hey, I let that one go. I let him go. I can't carry Sean. Enter parlor. Make sure they watch cartoon. Make I go do what they do for kitchen. Make the boy no disturb me.
Yeah.
Now so I day kitchen, they cook. Come they hear Sean, they cry. I can't run, come out. Come see say this witch don't change waiting Sean they watch. Change him to another station. Come they shout for this boy ahead. That small boy.
You see, That lady is so wicked. So heartless and callous. I mean, see, sometimes when I look at her, I just feel this strong urge to just to strangle her, to kill her with my hands. Like,
Chico, do not talk that one, no. No talk and make somebody know here. I beg.
You don't understand. See, the only reason I'm still in this house is because of that Sean. His mother was so nice to me. Nice. I mean, that woman is an angel. She showed me nothing but love, and the least I could do was to protect her son. You understand?
Sean still make me dead this house. If no be Sean, that first day where they married this Jasabek on me, I for wrong come out now. You know me now.
It's okay. See, just let's just keep doing what we're doing, okay? Let's just do our best to protect Sean. Alright?
No, just
take things easy. Don't worry. Everything will be fine.
In Papa day with him, so he's saying good day there, make Sean sleep. So I'm make a go check with that.
That's good. Alright, take care. Easy.
Hello, Vera. It's been a while. Like 5 years, if I'm not mistaken.
Hello, Alicia. What do you want?
You must be mad to ask me what I want. We planned to kill Beyoncé. And we did it. And all of us agreed that we're going to make Maxwell suffer for what he did to each and every one of us. But rather, you went at our back to marry him. And you're asking me.
What were you thinking? No, you were thinking I will let go of Maxwell after everything I've been through with him. You know what? You are so dumb. I used to you and Percy.
Well, you think you're smart here? Now let me tell you. We are more smarter than you. Remember you promised to give us some good reasonable amount of money, right? So I am just calling you because I want my share.
Oh, wait, were you actually expecting me to settle you? You're so dumb, you know.
You must be stupid to say that. Now let me tell you, I am going to tell Maxwell how you killed Beyoncé.
And you think he will believe you?
Of course, I know Maxwell too well.
Don't forget, we killed his wife, not I.
You're a stupid person!
Just suit yourself, darling. Fool.
This guy is so stupid.
Consider mercy when you took me away from my newborn baby. Did you consider mercy when you cut my life so short? Have I ever crossed path? So why would you take my life? What did I ever do to you? I'm sorry, please. It was Vera that made me do that. You've not done anything wrong to me. I was just angry that you just must fell away from me. Maxwell was never yours. He was never yours. He never loved you. He never loved you nor any other girl. He was the first man who showed me love. The first man who ever loved me, and you had to cut it so short. Just when I was about to enjoy my life. And now you want me to have this.
Please, I'm sorry. It wasn't intentional. I was just being deceived by that wicked Vera. It wasn't intentional. Please don't kill me. Have mercy. Please don't kill me. Please, because you.
It's okay.
Thank you. Thank
Again?
Your friend Alicia is found dead in the middle of the room.
Who are you and where are you calling from? Hello? She strangled herself to death? How? She strangled herself to death. Anyways, I don't care. The only person remaining now is Stacy. And once that is done, I will kill that stupid son of Maxwell. And I will finally have him all to myself. And if he tries to outsmart me, I'll cut it off. I'll cut him off. Nobody tries me. Hello? Who is this, please?
Your friend this just had an accident with a car. Applied on the spot.
What? This is dead? It's a pity. But please, for your information, she is not my friend. Hello? Hello? Can you imagine this idiot ending my call? He just ended the call on me. Percy is dead. Well, it's good for me. This is good news. I need to celebrate this. with a bottle of champagne. Yeah. Just yesterday, I received a call that Alicia is dead. And I was wishing for Tessie, and it finally happened. I have to celebrate this. I have to. And I'm beginning to think that heaven has forgiven my sin. And that is why they are fighting my battle without me stressing myself. Okay, time for celebration. I need to drink and cool down myself while I wait for the next shot. This is interesting. So interesting.
How sweet you used to be. And that alone got me angry, so I started behaving strange and arrogant. And of course, you know that's not my character. But I promise you, darling, it's not going to happen again. I'm judgeless. Trust me.
Sounds nice. I'm interested.
Yeah, secondly, I have, shall I call it a bad news? Well, I have news for you.
Okay.
Someone called me yesterday and told me that Alicia strangled herself to death.
Alicia?
Yeah. And today, another person called me and told me the same news. I mean, it's unbelievable. Percy died the same way.
You killed my wife.
Hey!
You killed my
wife. Alicia, and Tessie, we join hands together and killing your wife. Alicia and Tessie, we join hands together and kill her.
I see. The connectivity with this one dying today and the other one dying mysteriously tomorrow. Serve them right.
What is this?
This is poison.
Eh?
This is poison. Yes.
Poison.
Come, who opened Sean food? Food where I prepare, close and make I go up, go bring Sean. Eh? Okay? She don't poison Sean food.
You wanted to kill my son? I want you. That if you do anything nasty with my son, I will never forgive you. How dare you? You will die carefully and shamelessly.
Beg her. She's here. She can hear me. She heard everything that I'm saying. Please beg her to forgive me.
You're mad and you will die. You will die so painfully. Then you will die. You will die.
What is she going to do? What is she going to do? I'm going to do something.
No, I won't do anything. No, she's committed. She's committed. So she, let's die, 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 die. Let's have peace. Die.
She don't die. Oh. Hey. Hey. Oh. Hey, my mother. Oh, my God. Hey. Hey.
Hey. She's dead. She's dead. Oh. Oh. Let me call my parents and this will be the entry to me.
I told you, once this nose smells something, it's impossible to smell. This lady is wicked.
I love you so much, my son. I love you too much. But I have come to see my final goodbye. I have come to bid you farewell. But before I go, I need to ask you for a favor. Please, marry Beatrice. Because she's the only one who can love you and our son, just like I love you both. And she's the only one whom I trust that can take care of the two of you. Please, spend the rest of your life with her, and you will be happy. Love everyone just like Christ loves us, and you will enjoy the rest of your life. Now I have to go now. It is my time. And I need to meet my father and mother. Until we meet again, my dear husband, I love you.